conversation, Master Pax.
Madam Enforcer, it's been a while since your last visit. To what do I owe the pleasure?
A train full of rebels just pulled away from the platform. Your security guy suggested you might have a mole at the station.
A mole? Not under my leadership, Miss Enforcer. However, Sekhti down there is the one responsible for screening the passengers. If someone let in the rebels today, it was probably him.
Master Bonku and I trusted you, Pax. What else have you done?
Nothing, madam. It was a one-time offense.
I want the truth.
They talked me into it. Told me it was for the greater good. I've been hiding anima cylinders.
Where? Placing you under house arrest. Sekhti will make sure you don't leave.
You're not going to distill me?
No, I'm not. You've been station master for as long as I can remember. I'll send you to work at the plant.
I understand, Madam Enforcer. The plant. Why did I let them use me like that?
Thank you.
his office. Make sure he doesn't leave. I'll arrange to have someone from the tower pick him up.
No need. I'll take care of that. I knew it was Pax. You should have distilled him.
I'm dealing with the situation as I see fit.
Don't let the rebels play on your sympathy, Madam Enforcer. We can't afford to show them any mercy.
You don't need to worry about that. Good morning, Forgotlings. Please state your destination and the purpose of your journey.
I just finished a night shift at the workshop. I'm going home.
I've been reassigned to town. Bonku is tightening security.
Thank you. Keep up the good work.